I said from day one, publicly, privately, within the shield, anywhere I could, that I wanted to be the best of all time.
What is this? These three guys just came rushing through the crowd.
Survivor Series 2012 and the debut of the Shield was something I'll never forget personally.
Those three men may have affected the long-term history of the WWE tonight.
To step into the spotlight and take over the industry, it was very special.
Welcome to the Shield of Justice.
But I said that I wanted to be the best of all times, not one of the best. There's only room at the top of the mountain for one guy, and I just happened to be the one who was presented with the opportunity to take the next step.
The man.
The future of the WWE.
Seth Rollins!
What mattered to me was that I wanted to be the guy on the top of the mountain, on the marquee every single night.
Seth Rollins is the new Money in the Bank contract holder.
I think people misunderstand my relationship with Roman. I don't dislike Roman. Where Roman just happens to be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
It's Roman Reigns time, perhaps.
The wrong place at the wrong time.
What the hell?
I stole Roman's moment at WrestleMania. I mean, that's pretty questionable, I would say, because there was no moment without me. Who's to say that moment wasn't mine to begin with? I dreamed my entire life of leaving WrestleMania as the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. I didn't give a damn about Roman Reigns' moment. I wanted my moment.
The future Seth Rollins is the greatest champion of all time!
I was at the top of my game, and this industry is harsh and unforgiving.
We have breaking news this evening concerning the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
On a random night in Dublin, Ireland, the first night of the European tour, I landed wrong. And all of a sudden, everything that I had worked for, everything that I've dreamed of my entire life, is taken away from me in an instant. It's literally a childhood dream. It's something you thought about for the last 25 years. I did not want to part ways with the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. It was taken from me unfairly, unjustly.
This is a higher level knee injury. Yes, it's an ACL tear, but it's an ACL tear plus a pretty bad meniscus tear plus a pretty bad MCL tear through both layers. So definitely on the more severe end of knee ligament injuries. And the time course of that typically is going to be 6+ months.
Day one, coming back for the title. It's mine. I may not look like a champion right now. Give me a few months. Whole game's gonna change, man.
You are looking live at the AT&T Stadium in Dallas, Texas. A record crowd of over 100,000 expected for WrestleMania.
It just didn't seem fathomable to me that I would miss out on my WrestleMania.
Reigns is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion!
Since the moment I knew I was gonna have to give up my title, I thought about what it would be like to get it back. Every single day.
I gotta get out of here, man.
I hated being there. It just ate me alive. Not being able to, you know, be a part. It was very frustrating. I mean, it consumed me. It was the fuel to my fire. It's what got me up every morning.
I rebuilt Seth Rollins, and I alone will take back my championship.
I'm obsessed with it. I got no problem stepping over him again to get what I need.
This is the era of the Roman Empire.
The thing with Roman is that he's just a placeholder. He's not a real champion. He sees himself as the top dog. He's just gonna have to settle for being second best.
My plan is to stay the champ for a really long time.
He's the guy who's sitting on my throne, keeping it warm for me, and all I can think about is getting back that title. It's all I want. I'm obsessed with it. As a great man once said, to be the man, you gotta beat the man. And Roman Reigns has never beaten me for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
What?
It's Seth Rollins! Seth Rollins is back! A pedigree to the champion!
Let's get one thing straight. I don't need any of you. I never did. You guys weren't there when I was rehabbing twice a day, every day, to get back in here and take back the title that I never lost.
It's not my fault that Roman is a casualty on my path to success.
At Money in the Bank, Roman Reigns defending the WWE World Heavyweight Championship against Seth Rollins.
It's a match worthy of the main event of WrestleMania.
I've been waiting for this moment, not just for the 7 months that I've been out, but we're talking for 2 years. I want to prove to the entire world that I'm better than Roman Reigns. And at Money in the Bank, that's exactly what I'm going to do.